Hello, assalamu alaikum. This is me, Muhammad Sanan Khan. I am the student of Qaid Azam University, Islamabad. Today I am here in Pashkalawati Museum. So I want to share some general knowledge about this museum, that where it is located and when it is established. So first, let us know you about the life of Khan Abdul Ghani Khan. Khan Abdul Ghani Khan was born in Hashnagar in the northwest frontier province of British India, or the modern day village of District Charsadda, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. He was the son of Red Shirt leader Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan and was the elder brother of Khan Abdul Ali Khan. His wife came from a Parsi family and was the daughter of Nawab Rustam Jang. He visited England and started studying sugar technology in the United States, after which he returned to India and started working at the Tahbai Mill in 1933. Largely owing to his father's influence, he was also involved in politics. Pashkalawati was the first capital of Gandhara from 6th to 1st century of BC, and the former name of Charsadda district, which is situated to 30 km to northeast of district Peshawar, reminder of Pashkalawati Museum. It can be seen around the site of Bala Hisar. The city goddess was also called Pashkalawati. The term Pashkalawati Sanskrit is a combination of two. Pashkalawati Sanskrit is a combination of two precate words, Pashkara and Pashkala, which mean lotus, a type of flower. And Vati or Vati, which means city of Pashkalawati, mean that the lotus city, the lotus flower, which also known as the represented Buddha in the primitive sect. Born in Charsadda, which is a very fertile, and the city had around ponds full of lotus flower. The Sema Jataka also took place. The legendary Hathi Devi and Pranchika was born here and converted to Buddhism by Buddha. So this is the museum. Let me show you. This is the new museum.